water, you've got raindrops all on the lens of that. Gaz, leave. You know that? Gary, you're being sick. Gaz, stop it.
Nigel.
Oh, wow. I just got chased on, though. I have been well behaved tonight.
I thought it was going to be lovely, didn't it?
Hey, can I have mine, the bag of bones?
Debbie!
Oh, don't do that!
Get away from the lens again.
Yeah, just like you do in the dark.
I'm having another bonnet.
Chase.
And that chair is stuck to the floor. You can't move the chair is impossible to move, you can't get off it. One, two, three. Being revitalized with clean, fresh breath. Fill your lungs with revitalized with clean fresh breath. As you put smoking out of your mind, out of your life. You will not seek them, you will not miss them, you will have no dependency upon them. Also, you'll take a pride in your body, look after your body. You'll have a body of better weight. You will remember to put smoking out of your mind, out of your life. Now, one thing I'm going to say, and I know it's possibly a waste of time when we've got idiots like we've just had up and out. When these people in a few minutes come back, the last thing he wants is for some plonker like we just saw to try and think of being clever by offering them a cigarette. If they want to stop, help them, leave them alone. If they want a cigarette, then ask for one. If they don't want one, leave them alone. Don't think you're being clever by saying try one of these, because all that shows...
John.
Listen very carefully. This time when the music starts to play, you'll find a ring of shouting to shoot. That's it. Just watch that video. That's it. Have a look of fun with your boys right now. Just watch that video. Just look at that for a video. You're watching that video, it's going worse and worse. Just look at the state of that video. Just look at that. We put the axes on the end, by the way. I don't know if anybody noticed, but any axes we put on the end. Right, concentrate towards me. By the way, what is that? We still got... I can't tell you from wake up very wide awake. Listen carefully. Listen to me very carefully now. You wake up wide awake. When you wake up this time, you're going to stay awake until you go to bed tonight. I repeat, when you wake up this time, you're going to wake up, stay awake until you go to bed tonight. You wake up, you'll feel very strong, very healthy, very happy, contented, relaxed. You wake up feeling strong, healthy, happy, very contented, relaxed, wide awake and refreshed. You wake up feeling on top of the world, better than you've felt for a long, long time. Better than you've ever felt for a long, long time. You'll be refreshed. This time when you wake up, you've got to stay awake until you go to bed tonight. You will not feel at all embarrassed. You will not remember what you've been doing with the exception of what I will now tell you. Listen carefully, you will not remember what you've been doing with the exception of what I'm now going to tell you. The ladies and gentlemen, I'm touching on the head now, you'll remember to put smoking out of your mind, out of your life. Get rid of them, you will not see them, you will not miss them. If you try to smell them, you will smell and taste them pleasant. The gentlemen, I'm touching on the head now for 30 minutes after this demonstration, for a further 30 minutes, your name...